bought some stuff. Actually, wait. Mask shards. Collect 3 more. Yes, I thought as much. They're exactly like pieces of heart. And I can't go back. Fan Dabby Doozy. Let's get to wandering around aimlessly. As you do when you're blind playing a Metroidvania game. I still need to finish up with Yeast 2, because I have Yeast 3 and I need to get onto that eventually. I believe I've seen Yeast 3 play, but maybe it's only for this. Maybe that version was only for the Super Nintendo? I don't know. Regrets. regrets, Mr. Freeman. Frankly, he's very rude. It's Dr. Freeman. Which I believe he doesn't call him until episode 2 of Half-Life 2. He's too dark. Not showing me one of the grubs. I'm so glad money doesn't go away. to make this thing work. Okay, that was a weird sound. Oh, God! I was like, ooh, am I gonna get a prize? No! Well, I suppose no might not be the right answer. It depends on what you consider a prize. Hello?
Mariba Uso.
Oh, you surprised me. Hello, hello. Come in, sweetling. Come in, make yourself at home. I am Silver, and this is my cozy little charm store. Did the townsfolk out there tell you to come visit me? Yes. This is a lovely little village, isn't it? Warm and intimate and full of life. What were we talking about? Oh, yes, charms! I can see you've started your own collection. Very nice. I'll show you some of my own, and you can take one home with you if you like.
Ooh!
Would like something like that, yes. Okay. I'm a little freaked out. All right, I need to be at a bench. That one really scares me. Oh, that is so much better. And I'll go reeling backward whenever I hit them. Definitely worth the price of admission. Who are you?
Oh, fuel
your nail like a club. MC, how much deeper do we have to go? What? Who are you? I see this old village. What a strange dream to have led me here. If you hadn't found me, I don't think I've ever would have woken. I'm Sly. Usually I live in an uneventful life up in Dirtmouth. There in these ruins doesn't agree to me, so I'll best be getting back. If you return above, come and see me. I'm probably the friendliest face left there, and I can thank you properly for your good deed. I believe he actually is quite useful. Though I can't remember why. Sells something, but I don't remember what. Don't think it's charms. Lucky or otherwise. I don't even know what that sign means. Arg. Nope. There's a point to finding a hot spring. It didn't seem to do anything. Need to learn the down attack first. Because of course there's one. Ain't there always some sort of ground pound? Like a balloon. Because why wouldn't it? Thank you. don't think I killed that guy. I do not have a map for this area. I walked right to the water like an idiot. I'm guessing I'm going to eventually get the ability to go underwater. Hello, sir. Don't try to sneak past me. I can smell you. Do you collect a lot of geo? Give me geo, and you can see something nice. Sure. I like to see nice things. Be sure you take a look. Do you want them? If you really, really want them, I'll trade them for more geo. More geo. I do like the idea of getting more geo. Of course, I'd have to equip the charm, but still. I think I'll do that. Rakiv's bearer is oh, come on! I don't know what that sign means. Whoa! Wow. Wow. No. Oh God. Bloody predators in every game. Hello? Ah, the tiny steps of a tiny creature. You've got the look of an adventurer, so we've much in common. Searching for dangerous places, aye? Well, you're on the right track. A long-necked critter warned me of a deep tribe deep down. Warrior source, so she says, and I'm itching for some serious combat. I'm just glad you're not trying to kill me. Kidding. Shit. No! Oh my God, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Unless I can find a bench post haste. Hornet? Where are you going? Don't you want to talk some more? Here ends the pilgrim's way. Hana's heart opens before you. Proceed onward to share in its glory. Life to be over. Fantastic. Anyway, I think I'll end this video here. Shit, I don't even... I'm the Blues 32. This is, Hollow Knight. TTFN, ta-ta for now. Actually, after I'm done this video, I'm gonna track down my, my soul so I don't forget where it was. So, yeah.